Welcome to DWBI Adda channel. Please subscribe for latest training videos.
Everyone, today we are going to discuss about the PROBA predict and decision predict function. I am going to consider a one practical example for this. This is a x and y array. This is your independent variable. This is dependent variable. I have just taken the random array, and then I am going to apply the classifier model, that is a very most popular SVC, and then we have fitted it onto the model. Now I have applied the CLP. This is the object of our model and decision function. If you look at the output, it gives us this one output. That means it has given you the output based on the distance between your hyperplane and the actual points, and it will classify the object. So this way we can use a decision function. But in case of predict PROBA, I have again taken the same thing and applied the SVC, probability is equal to true, then fit onto the model. Then first of all, I have predicted the variable, and then I have used a reverse probability estimate using the predict underscore PROBA. If you look the difference between both of them here, this is predicted only the single values, that is the distance between the class and your hyperplane. This is a one value only, but in case of predicted PROBA, it is giving you the range, two ranges. That means this is the range of the zero class, and this is the range of your one class. But this is the difference between both of them, because it is giving you the some range in which you can classify it more clearly the things based on the given distance between your actual and the hyperplane, right? So this is a main difference. This was all about your PROBA and the decision function. I hope everyone would like this video. Thank you so much.